Authorities, members of the organizations, colleagues, ladies, gentlemen, I am truly honored to be here at the opening ceremony of this 12th Congress of the International Association of Engineering, Geology and Environment, which also marks the 15th anniversary of the association. 4 years ago, in September 2010, I was fortunate to be in Auckland, New Zealand, and privileged to be at the Council meeting when Torino was selected to host the 2014 Congress. The decision was most welcome. Despite a long tradition in engineering geology and the important number of practitioners, and also, and probably most importantly, despite the many engineering, geological and environmental problems that deserve our attention in Italy, this is the first time that this Congress is held in our country. For these extraordinary results, we have to congratulate our chair, Giorgio Lollino. I am the director of IRPI, a research institute of the Italian National Research Council, which is the largest public research organization in Italy. We are part of the Department of Earth System Sciences and Environmental Technologies. The president of the National Research Council, Professor Gino Nicolais, and the director of our department, Dr. Enrico Brugnoli, could not attend this ceremony, but asked me to convey their greetings and salutations, and I'm happy to do it. Mr. Brugnoli asked me to express the interest of the department for the main theme of the Congress. Engineering geology for society and territory is a mandatory and modern subject that brings together science, engineering, and society. Our research institute deals with geohazards mostly and their consequences. We execute research and provide state-of-the-art products and services to detect, map, monitor, model, forecast hazards to mitigate their consequences. We are involved in the design and implementation of mitigation and adaptation strategies. We study geo-resources and the disposal of waste. We advise the Italian National Civil Protection Department and regional and local governments. We collaborate with private businesses. For all these reasons, the Congress is central to our activity. We are happy to contribute to the science presented at the Congress. We published 65 papers in the 8 volumes of the proceedings, and we are pleased to have been part of the organization. Our chair, Giorgio Lollino, has already announced a fellowship for young scientists on monitoring methods and approaches in engineering geology applications. This is a very modern topic of great relevance to us. When Giorgio informed me of this opportunity, I offered to host the fellowship here in our laboratory in Torino, and we agreed that this would be beneficial for both of us, the EAAG and our institute, and we are also working trying to extend the length of the fellowship. I'd like to conclude thanking the IAEG for organizing the Congress here in Torino, Giorgio and his team of wonderful and motivated people for the tremendous work they have done. I also like to welcome all the delegates and participants. I am confident the Congress will be a great success and a nice learning experience. So enjoy the Congress, enjoy Torino, a charming city, and enjoy Italy. Thank you.